But don't let that get you down. You can go ice fishing.
Well, what's the government like in Massachusetts?
It's a more democratic government. Only men from the Puritan church can vote.
Well, at least I can't vote, but I'm a Puritan.
Mama, Massachusetts, the place for Puritans.
New York. The climate is mild and has great soil and land for farming. It also has good job opportunities such as
fishing,
farming,
mining,
farming.
I got gold and diamonds.
I've got wheat and corn.
I got whales and fish.
Which makes us so rich.
We have religious freedom.
Only white men with land can vote.
The founding was to take over the Dutch from the New Englanders coming west.
You are the place of the future. Gosh, it's cold here.
What kind of home is it?
That's the point. It's not a home.
It's nothing compared to Pennsylvania.
Where are all these people coming from?
Pennsylvania, duh.
What's so good about Pennsylvania?
Everything, duh.
Like there are warm summers, mild winters, and there are no hobos lying on the street.
What are the jobs and why was Pennsylvania found?
Can be a merchant. Can also be a farmer.
Can be a craftsman.
And a miner.
Be a lumberjack.
Timber!
It's founded for people like you.
Really?
No, just kidding.
It was founded by William Penn so Quakers could live safely.
Can we go now? Please!
Pack your bags!
I don't have anything to pack.
Come on!
Whoa!
Pennsylvania!
The colonies that will leave you quacking!
Quaking!
Fishing, farming, lumbering,
and cattle,
and with property can vote.
Well, I'm a white man with property, so I can vote.
Well, I cannot vote, but this would be a great colony for you to live.
I would if the summers were warm. What is the climate?
The summers are warm for growing tobacco.
I'd love to live here.
You made the right choice.
And good jobs.
Participate in the government if you're white.
And you have religious freedom too.
It's a great place to live in.
Best or nothing in the land of the Catholics.
Nuts, I lost my job!
You should move to Georgia!
Why Georgia?
Yeah, we got farmers.
Hi.
And blacksmiths.
Hi.
And we got shoemakers.
Hi.
Oh, great! Can I participate in the government?
Only white men who own land can participate in government.
You're going?
I forgot to ask you something. Why was Georgia founded?
Keep the Spanish from moving north.
What was the weather like in Georgia?
The summers are hot and humid, and the winters are so mild. And this is our place to go. Come to Georgia, come to Georgia, come to Georgia.
Georgia's great!
Are you ready to come to Georgia?
Sure!
Only that smiles back.
Georgia!
Thank you.